So this is a dream come true for me. I'll be riding Spirit of the Outback train. It's my favorite train in the whole Australia. And we're going to Longreach, but I will get down halfway at Rockhampton.
Together with Sharon and the rest of your onboard crew, we're here to ensure your journey is as safe and as comfortable as possible. Now, your safety is our primary concern. In the seat pocket in front of you or in your cabin, there is a card showing the safety features of this train. Now, if you could please take a moment to have a look at this card, note the location of your nearest exit, and in case of any emergency, follow any direction from the onboard staff. Now, we would also like to advise you that the doors of this service are now locked. They will be unlocked for you at the appropriate stations. Now, the consist of this train, toward the front is the baggage car, then the staff area, cars A, B, C and D. Then we have the dining room, the lounge, the club car, cars E, F and G.
I've got your tickets there.
Yep. Now, for those customers who are booked in our sleeping cars, you should find a bed tag in your cabin. So when you want your bunks lowered later this evening, just slip this tag on the front door handle of your room and our staff will assist you with this process.
Rocky.
Okay. If you are booked in our sitting cars, we do ask you to please remain in your allocated seat throughout your journey. This will assist the staff to wake you if you are leaving the train during the night or for anyone else joining to find their correct seat also.
Spirit of the Outback now. So far I had a good rest, but I don't have the time to sleep actually. I was just tired, so I just went to my dinner here and I ate here in the lounge car. And hopefully I can explore more about the train because there's nothing to see at night, but maybe it's only sleep in the cabin. At Rockhampton station, and this train might change direction to continue its journey through Longreach. And I get down here at Rockhampton station because I'm going back to Sydney via flying this morning.